one of the first pieces I did during the COVID crisis, and I wanted to find hope. And I was looking at the sun, and that's this one. And then I decided to do my watercolor pen and inks with the word hope.